And in far northwest Travis County, one person is dead after a crash on 1431 just west of Leander. Just before 11 this morning, firefighters with Travis County ESD 1 say a Fiat crossed the center line, hitting a minivan head on. The driver of the Fiat died at the scene. Three people in the van, two parents and a child, all went to the hospital with critical injuries. DPS troopers are trying to figure out if the wet road was a factor in the crash.